his infirmities, but a wounded spirit, who can bear? When you walk around wounded all the time and don't believe that you can, by faith, come through it, your attitude will determine if you are going to come through. The attitude of knowing that this is just a temporary situation. Do I have anybody here knowing that you're in a temporary situation? But you keep your joy. Because Isaiah 12 and 3 says, therefore with joy, you can draw water out of the well of salvation. Sometimes when you don't have it, go to the well of salvation and draw it out. Sometimes when you get low, what do? Go to the well and draw your salvation. Sometimes when it seems like the well is even low, God is like a well himself. He will fill that well up so you can draw from the well. Because he says the joy of the Lord can and will be your strength. I'm saying to the church, every day we shall go to the well. Every day we should make sure we fill our spirits up with the joy of the Lord. I don't know how you fill yourself up, but I tell you, I fill myself up by way of prayer. I start thinking about the goodness of God and all he's done for me. And when I start thinking about the goodness of God and all he's done for me, look like my soul gets filled. I say, if you brought me from this, I know you can bring me through that. Some of us need to know that God is able to give you joy though you walk through the valleys and the shadows of death. Give you joy when you're wrecked with pain and your body seems like it won't get well. You have things that other folks don't die with. They died over there at the cemetery and even at the funeral home. They dead, but you still alive. You ought to get joy knowing that God skipped over you and left you here. And they don't know the secret to your blessings. Your secret is you keep on praising God. Thank you, Jesus. The Bible says joy has a voice. Hallelujah. I know some of you think, well, I just thank God on the inside. But joy has a voice. According to Nehemiah 12 and 43, he talks about how the saints were in captivity, how the saints were wounded, families were separated, children were separated, and the Bible said one day they got up and they looked into the future and they said, trouble don't last always. And the Bible said, hallelujah, that they galvanized themselves and they made a whole lot of noise. And in their noise, they began to rejoice in the Lord. And the Bible says, the folks down the street heard it. The folks in the church heard it. The folks in the neighborhood heard them. So I'm here to tell you, the joy of the Lord had the voice. Can I hear somebody give God some joy voice? Hallelujah. Let the world know. Let the world know. God is good. God is good. Rekindle your joy. Joy like a river. Joy like a river. I'm glad that one day when I came to the house of God, I looked at a hot mess, but I
kept on coming. Because I knew one day, hallelujah, God will pull off the garment of heaviness and put me on the garment of joy and praise. Somebody say, yes, Lord. Say, yes, Lord. Take off that garment that's holding you down. Hallelujah. Because the garment of joy, the garment of praise, is light. Hallelujah. You hardly know you got it on. Hallelujah. Go into your spiritual closet. Grab out your joy. Grab out your peace. If you need some love, bring it in. If you need some patience, tell the Lord, here I am. Anyway, you bless me. The kingdom of God. It's not meat or drink, but it's righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Ghost. Let's give the Lord a hand. I said the kingdom of God is not meat or drink, but it's righteousness, joy, and peace. Joy is in the Holy Ghost. I want you to just bind your forces together for a moment. Everyone standing. I just want you to pull on somebody. You might already have some. You might have enough already, but I want you to have the spirit of impartation. I want you to just rub with somebody and say, get your joy back. Of joy. Cry out and spare not. Hallelujah. Come on, tell them, say, get your joy back. When you got your joy, you ain't running looking for nothing else. Because you know God got you covered. When you got your joy, you don't feel all alone.
Come on up here.